Hey everyone, Vamex here today with some new information on Saints Row 5's second DLC, Doc Ketchum's Murder Circus, coming in July. So we got a blog post today with a couple new images. We got one of the arena, which is being updated from the island that we already played on. We got another screenshot of a dude in a nice army helmet fighting a guy in the classic hot dog costume. We love to see that. Another image just looks like in the middle of combat with one of the other set characters as well. And then finally we have an image of what looks to be Doc Ketchum himself. The blog post also goes into a little bit on how the game mode will work. It is single player. It is a endless horde mode type game. So I guess kind of a mix of the horde mode in Saints Row 3 without the co-op and ganky activities from Saints Row 3 and 4. So as you play, it is endless, so you can go as long as you want. You collect perks and weapons and other upgrades as you're playing throughout the match. You're going to be earning boot coins, just a basic point system while you're playing. And you're going to be able to earn new HQ collectibles, cosmetics, and weapons that you'll be able to take out of the mode into the main game. We are going to be playing as set characters, as they stated in the Q&A. And they go ahead and name four characters we'll be playing as. We have a former cop out for justice, the rightful heir to the Panteros, a big game hunter after his biggest prey yet, and a murder circus superfan who somehow got added to the roster. Each contestant also has their own rival, which they say is, quote, an ultimate boss they will face when they max out their level to truly test their mettle in this battle for infamy, end quote. So the only thing that I don't see any reference to or mention of is the quote unquote surprise that they had for old fans. I was kind of thinking, or hoping, I would say, that it would be a character from a previous game. Doesn't need to be like Gat specifically, just kind of any one of my favorites, Pierce, Shandy, Gat, you know, those guys, Kinsey. But who knows, maybe they'll be one of the rivals. Or maybe they're just secretly having a fifth character they're not telling us yet. I'm assuming this is going to be revealed closer to launch in maybe a trailer or something. So, yeah, that's all I got for today. Just a quick little new bit of info, and thanks for watching.